Hello, ladies and gents. I'm CJ Blaskovich, and welcome back to Fable. Alright, we're immediately into a fight. Because last time, we were getting ready to bitch slap Thunder. Because he wants to start a fight over Lady Grey.
If I can't have her, no one else can.
Can you see them? Are they still alive?
You fight bravely, but Lady Grey is mine, and I won't give her up.
You're starting a fight over someone who doesn't even really like you? Chill, bro.
You think you can steal her heart just by killing me? The lady loves me!
No. Alright. Nice. Okay.
Looks like this is where it ends.
Yeah. Because you... Dude, just... give up, please.
Whisper chooses our friends well.
Yeah.
No one has defeated me before. And now... the lady is yours. Leave me alone now.
Of course. Go away. And boom.
I'm not best pleased with that mess. Still, fair dues. Nip on through.
Thank you. Oh, that Demon Doris whole thing was he wanted me to have bested another hero. Come on. Okay. Let's go down here, because I think there's some stuff and things. Grab. Oh, also a assassin. An assassin? Yeah, that's the right one. Thank you. Alright, so we've gotten two. I think there's a grand total of five. And then I get another, like, piece of the puzzle for... yeah. The frying pan thing. Yeah. Why was I having trouble thinking of that? Nice. Okay. Get out of here. Ooh, pardon me. And... wow, this is a long way back up. guys again. Jeez. Bandits just don't know how to give up. Don't even care right now. Okay, use my Aegis potions. Might as well. And go through here. Wait. Okay. The graveyard is just an easier way to, hop back. Okay. Boom. I was just coming here to take out the assassin. It comes from here? He's gonna pop up behind me, isn't he? Apparently not. Why isn't he popping up? He's supposed to come down that path. There he is. Hey, dipstick. Eyes of a killer. All right. Another book. Ooh, archery competition. Let's do this.
Yesterday's winner took home a genuine oak. Welcome to the archery contest, hero. It'll cost you 10 gold to have a go. Why not give it a try? Special prizes are on
offer. Okay. I got 15 seconds. Actually, I think I can stop now. We'll go higher with another one.
Okay. That's your lot. Let's see how many points you got, shall we? A new high score. Well done, hero.
Treasure clue 4.
Now open. We're not here. Ah, back for another.
I probably don't need to hear the rules. This is pretty easy. I think it was the firing range in 3 that was really hard. And of course, I normally use my mouse and keyboard for archery.
That's your lot. Let's see how many points you got. That's the best score we've seen for a very...
Yay! Okay, that's done. Alright. Go collect my rent. Where's my rent money? Should probably also visit,
Yes!
Hello. Probably visit my Oakvale house, collect my rent there. Yes, yes, I am awesome. Thank you. Alright. Swing by Oakvale, get my rent money. Up here and over. I think the house you can buy in Oakvale originally, is actually your childhood home. I don't know. Something interesting to say, I guess. Oh, and we... You know what? We'll do the Heroes Guild after we get married. Okay.
Have a pleasant visit, sir.
Where's my rent money? It's up at the house. I know where it is. Okay.
I'm the strongest.
I say okay a lot.
So unbelievable. It's unreal.
Thanks, kiddo. I know. I'm awesome.
Yeah.
Rock on. Of course, I mean, rock and roll sounds weird when everything's acoustic. I don't know. Maybe. Most of the stuff I hear that's acoustic is, the big band stuff. Let's get married.
Oh, my hero. I heard what happened. No one could have proven themselves worthier than you. I'm so happy. I must make the arrangements for the wedding at once.
Thank you.
And if you so much as look at another woman before then, I shall have her pretty head chopped off.
Go stay.
Visit, sir.
And so the hero married. And for one day at least, the troubles of a hard world were put aside.
$1,500 gold. I also get a silver key and 2 legendary weapons. Thank you. She's my wife, I'm not stealing. Kana, here to you. My house. My garden. Inside my city. Okay. Well, I should actually go get my facial hair changed. I can't grow a full beard. I know. It's a little bit sad. But I live every day to the fullest.
Oh. I'm so glad you spared Whisper.
Yay!
Hooray!
Yeah, that looks alright.
Hooray!
I don't get the helmet for a while, though. Oh well. And yes, I'm lazy, not gonna run to the Heroes Guild. We probably have some... Let's go save the guy that I put in danger. Oh, and this is my first encounter with the minions. Okay. Let's go wipe out some minions.
There were too many of them. We never stood a chance. They grabbed the archaeologist and took him up the hill there. I don't know what they're planning to do with him, but I bet it ain't gonna be pretty. You've got to rescue him. Quick, there isn't much time.
Following! Yeah. Okay. Okay. Come on. Go down.
Following.
All right, and we need to get you guys back up to health. There we go.
Let's get them. I've got your back.
Come on, I'm behind it. It can't block me. And there we go. Move on.
To the barrier.
And behind it. Yeah!
Right behind you.
Yes, I know you guys do. The archaeologist that I put in danger. Okay, yeah. Just hack and slash this thing. Go down. Go down. Come on. You know, you guys could be doing more, I guess. Come on. Give it. Okay. Did I lose any of my... Oh, crap.
Following!
Alright, how you guys doing on health? You're good? Nice. Not like I need them, but...
Hurry, they've almost reached the boat. You're running out of time.
Oh no, whatever will I do?
Okay. Got your back.
Are the warrior minions Anubis references and the mage ones are Horus?
Let's get them.
All right, guys, let's go. And get behind it. This is just the easiest way for me to take him out. There's one back here. Oh, come the fuck on. Okay. Moving on. There we go. Oh, Alright, hand him over.
You saved me. But then, I'd still be safely in my cave if it wasn't for you.
I admitted to that.
Yes, I know the way into Bargate Prison. I know everything, don't I?
Yeah.
That's why I'm as good as dead if they find me again.
Okay.
Anyway, there's an ancient route into the prison through the Litchfield graveyard.
Thanks.
It hasn't been opened in centuries. But you'll have to figure that one out for yourself. I'm not sticking around here. I still know a few good hiding places.
I am surprised he didn't use those good hiding places. Oh, I am running low on will potions. Okay. Maybe I should run around town and try to grab some. And more bandits. Always with the bandits. Don't you guys have anything better to do than hang out here and harass me? Well, now you don't. You're dead. Let my magic recover. Okay. We have to figure out how to get that door open. Awesome. Go talk to him.
Leave me alone, you organic pustule. I only open for Nostro, the ancient guardian of the door. Not for you, and not for that rancid gravekeeper.
Didn't need to be so rude to me.
You have a whole set? That must be worth a bleeding fortune.
Yeah, I smashed open the crypt and it was all just lying there.
You'd better hide it to make sure no one else steals it.
Don't worry. I've got it stashed all over the yard. No one's going to find it. Not even them undead what's wandering around. Only thing I didn't manage to hide before they turned up was the helmet. It'll be all right here for now, and I'm keeping them gates locked till I can sell the lot.
Shh! What was that? Someone's out there. I better go.
Yes. Get out of my house, you bloody peasant.
Yes.
All right, I'm leaving. I just needed somewhere to sleep.
Yes, because obvious assholes weren't obvious. Okay.
Oh, hello. Guild business, is it, eh?
Hmm? Yes.
You want to go through them old kingdom gates? I tell you, they ain't been opened for generations.
Thanks.
They say that only Nostro the gatekeeper could open them. But old Nostro died a couple of hundred years ago, and now the secret's buried with him in his crypt. I suppose you'll be wanting access to the graveyard. Well, let's go.
Yes, thank you. Well, actually, I'm going to steal that helmet off your mantle.
Nostro's crypt is on the far side of the graveyard, over the river and up the hill.
Thanks for the help. Oh yeah, here we are. Buzz. Astro's helmet. Ages of skill potion. Thanks. Okay.
Wait.
You're gonna wanna stay here. I mean, I could bring him with me. He'll just die. Okay, and need to find places to dig. Owl tattoo. Okay. Dude, why are you here? I told you to wait. Oh well. If he dies, it's not my fault. But I'm not gonna sit around and watch him. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay, we've got a couple of silver keys and there's usually more undead than this. Pretty sure that there's more undead than this normally. Okay. Now we're getting somewhere. Okay, dig there. Lots of them. Let's get Nostro's gear back. And get that door open. Ow. Hi. Okay, and we're across. Well, I was running out of those. Really? Undead invasion and you're just sitting there. Some people in the zombie apocalypse. What does this have for me? I think that's all of his gear. Come on. And Grid, I'm just gonna sprint up the hill. And Okay. I already did it.
My helmet, my sword, and my shield. You gathered for me, so the path I shall yield.
Nice.
So, you helped the Old One recover his armor.
Yes, I did.
I'll let you through then. Be careful, though. I don't want your finger marks all over me.
Thank you. Oosh. You open on your own anyways. Okay, well, that's all we have time for today. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you for the next mission.